How much debt does America have? Intragovernmental holdings stood at $5.35 trillion, giving a combined total public debt of $19.19 trillion. U.S. GDP for the previous 12 months was approximately $18 billion, for a total debt to GDP ratio of approximately 106%.